Today's opening is very interesting. Before, maybe 1 month ago, I played this line. I played something like this Kalokan, so I just tried something new. But during the opening, I saw my opening, Nisha, played very fast, so I just think maybe I have to change some plan. So during the game, I chose another new line, like c5. And then the game is very complicated, I'm not sure. But after queen e2, I think maybe she played not very well. And then some moment, after bishop knight a4, bishop d7, I think black position is good, because now everything is on position, and the white position have a weak pawn on c3. So after that, I think I'm better, but I'm not sure. So the game is very complicated, and so. But finally, the weak pawn gave me some chance to get more. And then after time pressure, Nafisa chose a bad move like knight e8. Maybe if not play knight e8, I have more pawn, so still is a good chance for win. So I'm very happy to win the first game. It's very important. Thank you.
One interesting line of the bishop d7 is knight takes f7.
The question is actually, did both of you ever consider to take on f7? There have been three times when f7 was interesting.
But only it's a surprise, or maybe the white is good?
After bishop d2, h6, I'm pretty sure knight f7 is almost winning.
Almost win?
Yes.
Really?
So h6 was a bit
okay,
too much.
Okay, can we check? Knight f7, rook f7?
Straightforward,
bishop
e6.
Bishop
e6.
Yeah.
Queen
e6.
You can either play it now, or on the next move after bishop d2 h6. H6 was too provocative, actually, even weakened even further the king's hand.
Actually, I saw this variation.
This is winning for white?
This one is, I'm not
eight.
Sure, but the move further, with bishop d2 h6 included. That's
the computer said? Oh, you
no,
said?
No,
rook c8. I think rook c8, black is okay.
Rook c8. Yeah, there is something with bishop h6 also.
Rook h6?
Bishop
h6, yeah.
It's here,
right? Yeah, h6. Yes, then you play knight 7. Okay, no problem. Take rook
h6.
Yeah.
Takes on c3.
Take f7.
No, bishop h6. Here, you may end up with current position. Knight f6, knight a6, bishop
h6.
Yeah,
knight
h6,
takes.
And still rook
c8.
Rook
c8.
Yeah.
I'm not winning, I'm sure.
Huh?
If not computer savvy, I think it's I can it's still on the board. It's not finished yet. I have a rook c7 and knight b2 and all knight c7.
Yeah, I
mean,
okay, maybe not winning, but good chance for white. Even with knight only 4, rook on the other. Oh, if you look back, not rook a d1, just taking on h6.
Yeah, maybe. Because after.
If you take on h6, then damage a d1, and you cannot keep. Bishop takes h6. I'm not sure.
Okay. Yeah, it's
interesting. It looks the way to play for white, because after knight e4, it's certainly like white is on the defending side. So no one
yes.
inside intention. In trying to keep the wing forward. Here, it was more principle at least. Seems like black is better, okay?
Yeah.
We don't know how much it was.
A6. Yeah. Yes, of course. Computer is. A6, I'm not sure. It's interesting. The first I saw B5. Something like Bishop B5. Knight 7 is pawned. If not suffice the piece and play knight e4 and the black is better, easy to play. Knight 7 is still is very complicated.
Why can hope to go?
I saw bishop a4 first and then you play knight b5, yes.
Yeah.
Not play queen
yeah, yeah,
a8, yeah.
Yeah.
That's good, yes. This is easy to play.
Maybe you should here, I should.
It's not point, it's black is better.
Yeah, but better,
yeah.
But say for is that.
Yeah, and then you see it. It's very dangerous because Arab shop and then rooks. Yes, it's still a game, but time pressure, okay? And Arab shop is better for me.
Yeah, I spent very much time for
D4. Yeah. Yeah, first round. always a lot of surprise because everyone needs some time to enjoy the position. We just came yesterday, so he's still tired. It's good. This is my first time to visit here. I can't see so much, but for now it's good for me. I will first get
good.
Oh,
now
it's good. Yeah, of course. The dancing is very beautiful. It's a national style. So yeah, it's very, very good. I like that. She's a new one, so she needs some more experience. It's happened.
So you are always very confident in your estimation?
No. Because I'm old and I'm more reading than her, so I'm not always confident. She's young and not strong, so the first female in your country. Actually, I always remember in Uzbekistan. 2006 in the Asian Games. At that time, I'm young, but it's a power. I have a very good time to